You do not want to figure out one day going into a nursing home that you don't have the money to pay for it. That can be a reality if you're not planning correctly.
And here to tell us what we need to know before it's too late is Mike Janke, the president of MJ Wealth Planning. It's great to have you back here.
Thanks. Good to be back.
It's such an important topic because we're all going to get to that point at some day where we're going to need a little bit of extra care. So discuss the actual percentage of people, which you said during the break is going up, that will need this long-term care.
Yeah, it kind of depends where you look, but you'll see stats from anywhere to 50 to 75% of people turning 65 are going to need some kind of care. And I always like to kind of clarify that because that doesn't mean that 75% of people turning 65 are going to end up in a nursing home. What it means is they're going to need some kind of care. So that can be assisted living, adult daycare, home health care, all different types. And eventually, you know, if you live long enough, mm-hmm. you probably will need some kind of nursing home care.
How is it typically paid for?
Well, that's a good question. About 10% of it right now is paid through private insurance. So people that plan ahead and they cover that risk specifically. What happens to most people is they start paying out of their pocket. So they have, you know, a CD or a money market mm-hmm. or a brokerage account, and they say, I'm going to use this money if I need long-term care. So they end up spending that down. Now, the average cost for care is in Tucson, for instance, is between $4,500 and $5,000 a month for assisted living or home health care. If you go into a nursing home, you're looking at about $7,500, and that's here in Tucson. If you expand out to maybe New York or San Francisco, you're looking at about $12,000 to $13,000 a month for that care. So if you're paying that out of your pocket, for most people, that goes through their retirement assets.
$7,500 a month.
Yeah. Yeah. It's
That's
hard
incredible.
To believe.
Yeah, it really is.
And it really can.
And it's only going up.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
It can derail somebody's retirement plan. They might not have anticipated it. All of a sudden, you're stuck with this huge bill every month. And so what are ways that you help people avoid falling into that problem?
Well, it's important to start planning when you're young and you have your health. So for my clients, we usually start talking about that in our 50s or 60s. And we look at ways to leverage dollars. So there's a number of different ways you can cover the cost, mm-hmm. Potential cost. And one is traditional long-term care insurance. So it's where you buy a policy that's specifically designed for that need. It's a great way to do it. It can be an expensive way to do it. So a lot of people, they don't get real excited about writing a big check for insurance. I don't know anybody ever has.
Yeah.
But what it does is it covers that insurance. But insurance companies are pretty creative. And what they've done over the last decade is they've understood that there's such a need for this. So they're developing products that I call like hybrid products or dual purpose products that you can actually use living benefits for long-term care needs. And if you don't need it, they actually have other benefits that go on to your beneficiaries.
I mean, you're telling people about this all the time, right?
Absolutely.
We hear about it. You're the expert in this. You know how important it is. But there have to be moments where it's like, you can't start yelling, but it's like, this is so important. We really need to pay attention to it now because you see the people come into your office and it's too late, right? Yeah. I mean, you had one of those situations happen just recently.
Right, yeah. People, it's funny. I'll get calls, you know, twice, three times a month of people saying, you know, we talked about that a few years ago, and I think I'm ready to do it. And one of my first questions is, you know, has your health changed? Because you don't get this coverage with just money. You get it mm-hmm. with health, too. So usually it's like, well, yeah, you know, we had a slight heart attack or, you know, something happened where from an insurance company standpoint, it's not good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, yeah, if you really, you know, the sweet spot really is at 50 to 60, right in that age group, up to probably 70, 75. Mm-hmm. The younger you start planning, the more options you're going to have.
People must be probably really shocked when you tell them the numbers. I mean, we said $7,500.
Yeah.
Well, what I'm finding is a lot of these people, like their parents, for instance, they might be in their 50s and 60s and their parents are in their 70s and 80s, and they're finding that the expense, because they're helping their parents pay for it,
mm-hmm.
or they're helping them find care,
right.
And they're like, oh my gosh, you know, I didn't mm-hmm. realize it was that expensive.
Yeah.
A good place to start is your book, right? It really, really quickly, what can we get if we open those pages?
Well, I wrote this book, co-wrote it with a friend of mine in St. Louis, mm-hmm. and they're going to find different ways to help leverage those dollars. And there's government programs and other things too, but there's a lot more options than most people think. And that's what they're going to find in the book. But I encourage people, everybody's situation is different. You know, you have to look at your assets, you have to look at your health, your longevity, your family history, things like that. Mm-hmm. And it's kind of like putting a puzzle together.
Putting a puzzle together and talking to an expert, your situation might actually be a lot better than you think it is. But if you catch it early enough and it's a whole lot worse, then you have time to make it work. So
exactly.
Mike Jahnke, as always, pleasure to have you here.
Well, thanks, Alex.
Good to see you.
Thanks, Heather.
And right now you can get a free copy of Mike's book, Don't Go Broke in a Nursing Home. He is also offering a free one-hour consultation. If you want to take advantage of either offer, call 520-745-4438 or learn more by visiting mjwealthplanning.com.